Authorities issue an arrest warrant for an 80-year-old man suspected in his wife's death in Palmer Township, Northampton County. 66-year-old Penny VanTassel-Himel was shot and killed on Old Orchid Drive July 4th. Palmer Township Police named her husband, Edgar Himel, as a suspect in her death. Her body was found Sunday after she did not show up for church. Investigators think Himel may be on his way to Chicago because that is where he's from.